The story of Jasenovac concentration camp is one of the most painful moments in history. But there was never a feature movie done on that subject.
The real question is, could we create a film that faithfully told the story of Jasenovac? And the vehicle was to see it through the eyes of a child.
That kid becomes an adult right away to fight in order to survive and save the others. In Croatia, during the Second World War, they had the concentration camps only for the kids.
Why must this story be told? It must be told because it happened, and because there is much that we can learn to shape our world and our attitude toward the world. And we're hoping that any audience that listens, that hears, that sees, understands that human beings have the choice.
It's always the battle between good and evil. It's never ending battle, but we all have to work very hard and hope that the good side of human nature will prevail.